I know what I want. I want you to move away. I want Ben out of Walford for good.
Yeah, they were lilies, a huge bunch.
Well, someone called this morning and placed an order, but I didn't speak to them, I'm afraid. It was Paul.
Well, can I speak to him? Only take a couple of minutes.
Paul, darling, the customer this morning that paid for delivery to number 27, did they leave a name?
Oh, yeah. Well, in fact, she said it about 10 times, like she was scared I'd forget or something. Miss Jones, Danielle Jones.